saw it with my own eyes. A public security team walks right into Corneo's mansion.
Don't tell anyone. I heard Doug.
No one's home.
Help somebody! Hey!
Long time no see. What brings you back here?
Well, we need to find a way to get topside as quickly as possible. And we figured Corneo ought to know one.
Is that so? In that case, I can help.
You serious? Then tell us!
Follow me.
Let's just hear him out.
So, what's the deal with the hole?
Unfinished business. If you three give me a hand with it, I'll give you what you need to get topside.
You want us to go back into the sewers with you? What's down there?
Corneo's hidey hole. That's where I'm headed.
You're not gonna try to screw us over, are you?
If that's what you think, walk away. I'll find somebody else to work with. And you'll have to find another way to get topside.
All right. We're in.
Say what?
He betrays us, he dies.
Fine by me.
He means it.
I'll tell you more after we've climbed down. When you're good to go, let me know.
Help somebody! Hey!
Huh? You mother... Hey there. Would you mind helping me out? I'm kind of in a bind, as you can see. Thanks, you guys. Man, these jerks from Shinra showed up out of nowhere. Accused me of leaking information and called me useless. Well, the rest is history.
Well, anyway, thanks for helping me out.
Peace out!
You guys ready? Okay, follow me.
Seriously, what's the deal with the hole?
It's a trap for the Dawn's enemies.
What?
No one's ever gotten out alive. Well, until recently, that is.
You are gonna hold up your end of the bargain, right?
Long as you hold up yours, yeah.
I don't trust you and I don't like you. So if you so much as breathe in a suspicious way, I'll turn that face of yours into a honeycomb.
I'd save your bullets for the monsters if I were you. Some are a lot tougher than you'd think. Hate to say it, but I can barely take them on my own. You, on the other hand, shouldn't have any trouble, am I right?
Let's get this over with.
Head for the trunk line. It marks the border with Sector 7. You three lead the way. I'll follow a short distance behind.
Worked up a good sweat.
Keep it together.
Guess it's my turn. I'm counting on you. Now that is what I call teamwork.
I guess.
No surprises there.
Deal with that.
Too easy. Let me there. Keep it up.
Thank you.
Let's go!
I can't stay away.
Don't close your...
How'd you like that? You got this!
My turn.
Need my help, do you?
I'll do better next time. Promise.
Yeah. Me too.
Those gloves up.
Sure. Sure thing, Coach.
Jesse and Big stashed a skeleton key down here.
I never got the chance to thank them for what they did.
Tifa.
Let's just keep moving, okay?
Hate to interrupt, but the trunk line's just through that door. The one over there?
Yeah, we heard you.
My best work.
Thank you.
Don't hold back. Keep it together.
Need my help, do you?
Let me in here.
Stop on this!
Bring it! Gotta sting!
And there you have it.
Won't be tough.
Of course not. There.
Yes. Yeah. Don't close your.
Gotcha.
Yeah, I'll do it.
Back in it.
That's the way to do it.
Maybe. About time.
This place. There should be a door with Corneo's mark on it around here somewhere.
Wasn't this locked before?
Your time to shine. Clear the path ahead, would you?
Yeah, yeah.
Can I ask you something? Why did you help us out before? You could have lost everything.
Andrea, you told me to.
That really it?
And I couldn't bring myself to let it happen again.
Huh?
It doesn't matter. Let's go. Wait. We're getting close to Corneo's hideout. From here on, I'll take the lead.